This is the Moroccan toilets, or the Arab toilets they have at the asylum center, and they have introduced this kind of spray. You see, that's a little bit the concept that I have suggested in the article about the research for cancer cells in poo-poo. You see? So they've come as far as copying what they think, I mean, on this asylum center. Note that the spray consists of cold water. So they have only cold water, not warm water, or a mix of hot and warm, depending on who you are and what you can support as temperature. So this shows you that the people who have been building this copied possibly the Annexel concept for reviewing the cancer research.